Kovačić, yes. Chess 3, 7 chess, 6-3.
Čiara Mark Garoliho a Rakušana Weisborna, aby si prevzali ceny. Ešte raz zopakujem, že okrem toho majú prize money 2350 eur spoločne z celkovej dotácie 64 000 eur na tomto turnaji. Gratulujeme, no a tradične poprosíme pána Miloslava Mečíža, aby urobil krátke interview so zvolenými finalistami.
Gratulujeme finalistom. Myslím si, že bol to pre nich pekný týždeň, ako aj včera povedali, že sa tu cítili dobre, tak congratulations once again. And if you have a few words to the public.
Well, thanks everybody for coming today. I hope you enjoyed the match and you will enjoy the single final later. I have to say thanks to Sam. Of course, our first time together. We did pretty good in the final. It was not meant today, but for sure next time. And congratulations to Andy and Mateo. Well done.
Poďakovať svojmu partnerovi za výborný týždeň, že to bolo pekné. A takisto chcel pogratulovať výbornému výkonu víťazom. Takže ďakujem za ľuďom, za to, že ich prišli podporiť a že sa tu cítili veľmi dobre.
Yeah, also congrats to Andy and Mateus. You had a great week, played a great final. So congrats for that. Thanks to Luca, we had a fun week, I really enjoyed it. Unluckily we didn't make it the whole way, but still, good week. And thanks for the organization and for the ball kids and the spectators, we really enjoyed it, thank you.
Tiež sa poďakoval svojmu partnerovi a takisto gratuluje víťazom za perfektný výkon, ktorý predvedli. Tiež ďakoval organizátorom turnaja, že sa tu cítili pekne, že turnaj bol dobre zorganizovaný a hralo sa im príjemne.
Ďakujem pekne. Ešte raz veľký potlesk pre Luca Margaroliho zo Švajčiarska a Tristana Samuela Weisborna z Rakúska. Thank you very much. No a teraz poprosím veľký potlesk pre víťazov. Polský reprezentant Mateusz Kowalczyk a nemecký reprezentant Andreas Mies. Víťazí ATP Challengeru Poprad Tatry 2017. Spoločne sa odniesú odtiaľto aj prize money vo výške 3950 eur. Opäť ceny odovzdávajú pán Miloslav Mečíš a pán Marian Vajda. Ďakujem pekne a opäť poprosím o krátke interview.
Big congratulations. I think you played a nice match. And some rallies are really very fast, very quick at the net. And the better pair won, so congratulations again. And how did you feel? I think you made a very good pair with your partner. And I can see you are very good friends, so it also helps to be top team.
Skúsim po slovensku. Tak ďakujem za hodnot, ďakujem za support. To je super turnaj. Organizácia je reverácijná. Tak mám to rád každý rok hrať predtým v Košicách, teraz v Poprade. Tak ďakujem za tento turnaj. To bol pierwszy start pro mnie a Andreasa a każdym zapasem było to lepszy. Tak cieszę się na to a congrats for the opponents. It was for sure good week for them. Good luck in the future. Thank you one more time. Dziękuję.
Ciao. I didn't understand a word what Mateusz just said, but thanks for that. Congrats to the guys. We played today. They played a really good tournament. First time together. Also for me and Mateusz, it was the first time we played together. And Also thanks to the driver who's looking at me there, who drove me from Košice Airport like as fast as he could to come here in time. And no, it was a great tournament. I really thank everyone who made it possible, and especially thanks to Mateusz for pairing up with me this week. I really enjoyed it, and I hope to come back next year. And ďakujem.